Dear Uncle Sidney went off his rocker the day he met his imaginary friend, Emily. From that point on, day after day, all Uncle Sidney wanted to do was play with little Emily. It was then that the people began to talk and his family became very disappointed. Frightfully so.